combined weight of 415 pounds, Dean Ambrose and Finn Balor, the family.
Dean Ambrose has to be considered one of the greatest United States champions in sports entertainment history.
And that's quite an accomplishment, considering the greats that have held the U.S. title in the past. So much drama surrounding this dangerous tornado tag team match. Such emotion here.
Yeah, what's gonna happen?
Here we go.
Oh, they just couldn't wait.
Inside the ring now. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
He's taking some offense. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back
more motivated than ever. But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Roman Reigns with a great offensive show.
He's in full.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Work is being put in by Roman Reigns.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Just making his presence felt there. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
And Daniel Bryan hits the ground hard.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan. What a reversal.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
When this guy's on, look out. Ambrose starting to struggle now. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Yeah, you said it. And he's still winning this fight, in my opinion.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Well, Roman Reigns may have it. Roman Reigns.
Ooh, nice counter.
We got a cover.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here.
He's dangerously close to losing this match for his team.
True, but when he used his finisher earlier, the entire arena thought this match was over, myself included.
Oh, man, he really needs to find a way to battle back for cover here. No! Kicks out just in time.
Yes, I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding. Roman Reigns might be out cold after that one. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
Say, that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Finn Balor making his statement as we speak. Careful what you wish for. Looking get real ugly outside the ring.
Well, these guys are real ugly.
A textbook. Could this be it?
I think so.
One. Two.
Ah! Taking a risk here. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out. Hitting it big. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on.
Now he just watched that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
I don't know if it was so wise. It was out of necessity.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Dean Ambrose is scaling the ropes.
Off the top rope.
Thank you for tuning in to Raw, the flagship program of WWE. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Akum! This is a German suplex call!
There's something in there.
What? This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh my, what a flurry of kicks. This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
With a flurry. Right on a small enough back.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Back now inside the ring.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's delivering an old-fashioned ball kicking right here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Oh, they have Daniel in trouble.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
King incoming!
Onto the floor!
Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict. Look at this head time.
Some good work here.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot.
What accuracy.
Out!
Oh, man, that is a nasty gash on Roman Reigns.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
And he's heading back in.
And I can't blame him.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Oh, the ref just got taken out.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move. Daniel Bryan getting pumped up here.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Whoa! That was some reversal by Daniel Bryan. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Just making his presence felt there.
Bringing it back inside.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
When this guy's on, look out.
Down, go.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
One, two.
The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding. This is tough.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
You know, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember well, don't you?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody hold that time. Hey, he's going for it again. For the pin and the win.
Daniel Bryan going. Now
he's in full-on attack mode now. Wow, he's still down after that. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He can do it here.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, Chang.
I don't know anybody could have.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Seeing here from Dean Ambrose.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. And he goes for that break.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Oh, look at the emotion. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Heads up!
the sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Gets ready to the double-A takedown. What a move.
Very impressive chain wrestling here.
And will this be it?
Go down deep.
And gets the shoulder. Yeah. What a counter.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Wow. He's still down after that.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
That was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. The toll taken on Finn Balor is very apparent, right?
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this had been physical.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
The action is fast and furious in this one, as expected. Tornado tag team matches rarely take a slow pace. Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh my God, this is not going to be good.
No, it's not.
Look it. Dean Ambrose has never been afraid of a little showing off.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two.
And somehow he's in the count.
Man, that was close.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He thinks he has it. I can't believe everything.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Back between the ropes.
Dean Ambrose gets blasted. Dean Ambrose, what strength.
Oh boy. He's got it up there, Cole. And the crucifix. And now.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
What a brutal game we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Oh man, is he fired up.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Nice reversal there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Nicely timed shot by Dean Ambrose.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Well, that shoulder's in a bad way right now.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work.
Has
been a rule.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
Oh, Roman Reigns going in.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Match. This is unreal.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
Oh man, this is bad. This is really bad.
Oh, really bad is right. And I have an eerie feeling that things are going to get even worse.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about.
He may have to tap out right here.
Out.
What an offensive show by Dean Ambrose.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, look at the emotion.
Another knockout blow. That could be it. We have just witnessed the coup de grace.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh my God, I can't believe what we've seen thus far. What can possibly happen next?
Nothing good. Well, I don't think you need to be a psychic medium to be able to say nothing good.
Nice reversal. Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up from that, it would be a miracle.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
Right through the announce table.
How much did that hurt both those guys? That was insane.
Playing my games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Ah! He's just bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Uh-oh, what is Dean Ambrose going to do here?
Hey, from the top rope!
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame it.
No! He's begging for it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He certainly
quickly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
That's nice.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
Down goes Roman Reigns. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I hope they're in.
His shoulders are down. Well, I've never seen him do that before. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE. And a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of the... Here he goes for the win!
Don't do this! He's showing no signs of letting up!
Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match was to attack the back. You can just see it in his eyes. Ambrose is psychotic. Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Finn Balor is in position.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
To the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. Well, he gets going like
this. He scored the pin.
The uppercut connects. Oh, look at the emotion.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intense...
Off the top rope! He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, reversal. Oh,
wow, what a big shot right to the jaw. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Time for everything, I guess. Dean Ambrose. He looks like he's got this. These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just what a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
Whoa.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him. Oh, he just boots to him once more.
Yeah, that one hurt.
That was some serious punishment.
Looking at it here.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh, man, is he fired up. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
When this guy's on, look out.
No, whoa!
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Wow, what unbelievable action.
He wasted too much time on that one.
Just trying to go to...
No!
Executed perfectly.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Oh, man, from the high red district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He wasted too much time on that one.
Oh!
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Watch it! Good night! Ouch!
It's an all-out brawl, and that's exactly what you get anytime you take tags out of a tag team match.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Oh, look at the emotion.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Look at that reversal. What strength.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Does anyone see this? I mean, he's employing highly illegal tactics here, and all unbeknownst to the official king. This is shameful.
I can't believe this official.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. This takes the adage of practice makes perfect and takes it in a completely new direction.
No kidding. Over and over, the same new direction.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so. Dean Ambrose is not sent. Could this be it?
I think so.
Dean Ambrose did it.
amazing effort put forth by all these competitors here tonight.
I don't know how these two are still standing. I'm exhausted after just calling this Tornado Tag Team match.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a Tornado Tag Team match like that in quite some time.